Hello. Oh, this looks like it should be as easy as waking up in the morning, but in fact it's very tiring. It's an exercise machine to build up your stamina and keep you fit. Just what you need for athletics. Well, that's what today's program's all about. The children you saw were just off for their athletics training session, but they didn't use one of these. They do a lot of bending and stretching in a gym to build up their strength so that when they go on the track, they're able to do high jumps like these.
Right, we're going to start off with some neck rolls. Start off going to the right. Now really push your heads around as far as they can. And then do it to the left. Right, now we're going to circle our arms. First of all, going forwards. Really get them up past, bring them past your ears. Push them right back. And then forwards. Right, now we'll do some hip circles. First of all, going to the left. Now really get them round, right round.
Hi, Stephen. Do you mind if I join in with the kids?
No, sure, go on.
Thanks a lot.
Then to the other side. Right, you're gonna stand your legs apart a little bit and then bend over as far as you can. And just bounce. And then take your arms round to the right. And then back to the middle. Right, can you all get on the floor now? Now you're gonna sit your legs apart as far as you can. And just sit there with your back straight. Keep pulling on the right leg. Then pull into the center. So keep pulling forward. Right, now you're gonna sit the soles of your feet together and pull them in. I'm just going to bounce your knees down. You're going to put your elbows into your knees and push them down as far as you can. Try and get them onto the floor and keep bouncing them down. That's right. Now you put one leg forward and this leg into the inside of this leg and try and keep the knee down and then pull down onto your ankle. Keep pulling down. You're going to change legs. You're going to pull down onto this leg. Try and keep this knee down. And then pull down onto this leg.
For any form of physical exercise, it's important to wear clothes that you can move easily in, like my tracksuit. And comfortable shoes are really essential too. Well, these ones, they're called trainers, because guess what? You train in them. Sometimes I learn to dance in them. They have a rubber sole, so you don't slip. And they're cushioned inside to help you land softly after a jump. Well, let's have a look how they're put together.
We'll be right back.
Well, I think I need a few more sessions in the gym. Athletes only use a gym to train in, to prepare them for when they're out on the track. Well, down at New River Sports Centre, they do 6 different track events. Long jump, high jump, running, sprinting, hurdling and shot putting. Like Derek here. Andrew and his friends told me about their training. Have a look and see. Andrew, do you find doing your exercises anything like dancing?
Quite like dancing.
What's your favourite exercise?
Stretching my arms.
Go on then, will you show me how to do it? Christopher, how do you breathe when you're running?
Well, really, when you get tired, it's heavy breathing.
So you have to take long breaths or short, quick ones?
So, like, three inhales and out your mouth when you get tired.
Can you show me how to do it? How do you use your feet, Renan? So you do it all on your toes?
Yeah.
Derek, what's your favourite exercise?
The straddle one, probably.
What? That's the one for hurdles, isn't it?
Yeah.
It helps you really reach out, doesn't it?
Yeah.
What does your back have to do when you do it?
Well, you need to bend it quite a bit to get down to your toes.
So you have to really lean forward,
yeah,
working the stretch?
Yeah.
Is that right?
Yeah.
Is that right? Would I be a good,
yeah,
hurdler?
Yeah.
Well, I'm running like an athlete and jumping like a dancer. Dancing and athletics have a lot in common. For both of them, you need to warm up beforehand. Be fit, strong and controlled. When you do high jumps, like these, every time you leap, you try and go further and higher to break a record. We tried to break a few records. Have a look and see what you think. What?
That's it.